My name is Amy Osterhout. I'm a registered nurse with VNA Hospice. I am a case manager. My role with hospice is to facilitate a plan of care with each patient, which I coordinate with the physician, and to also make sure that the patient is involved in the plan of care. So when I meet someone for the first time and they're to become my patient that I'm going to see regularly, I get to know them first. I want to know their life history. I want to know what their current issues are, what kind of physical decline they're experiencing at this time, what kind of problems with their health they're facing, and how they feel about those problems, and where they are in their end-of-life journey. Hospice care enhances the quality of life of each patient because they get to be home. They get to be in whatever setting they call home, and they get to have medical experts coming in to make sure that their symptoms that happen at end of life are well controlled. The plan of care with the doctor is in place, and medications are provided. The type of care that we provide makes a difference because it's very individualized. It's tailored to each patient. It's tailored to each family member. So we're able to come in and say, what is going on with you? What do you desire to have happen? What can we help you understand better so that you're more comfortable with this situation? I believe that supporting the family makes them feel like they have made the right decision, that taking their loved one home or making sure that they're available to be in whatever their home setting is, without having to go to the hospital, without having to seek further treatment, without any life-sustaining measures. That's what their loved one would have wanted, and that's what they're taking care of and making sure is done for them. That is what I think our support does for family, and that's super important.